This is combatfitness.com here with David Walker, two-time All-American. I'm going to show you underhook to a knee block.
Today I'm going to have Savvy the Red, Savvy Naruzov. He's a 2002 Asian world champion and then also a two-time world silver medalist. We're going to go from underhook to a knee block today. Just a little review for people that don't know really quite much about an underhook. As I underhook in, I'm going to make sure that I keep some pull capability, that I'm capable of pulling it with my underhook. I like to either hook either on the outside of his tricep, right on the top of his shoulder, or even as far as his lat. But I want to make sure that I have the ability to push and also to pull. Sometimes I might have to pull his head with my underhook in order to get a guy to move or get him into position to where I can attack. So we're going to just make sure to keep that in mind. Okay, as I get in my underhook, I find myself in an underhook situation. I'm going to make sure, again, and have something where I can pull. I want to pull this man in a direction to where I can get him to step with his outside leg forward in order for me to attack. So we might be wrestling around. I get an underhook, and I'm going to pull. And I'm looking for this step here. I'm looking for an outside knee. Now, as I pull, I'm going to make sure to step with my inside leg. So I'm going to pull him, now I'm going to step with my inside leg. At this point, guys, I want to go from pulling the underhook to pushing the underhook, almost like a shot put in the track. So I'm going to shot put his arm over as I reach down, I'm going to step inside, reach to his far side knee, and shot put that arm over as I collapse his knee and drive into him. I have my underhook, I'm going to pull heavy here using his head or his shoulder, and I'm going to step with my inside leg here, lock this knee, and again, I'm going to shot put this arm over as I start to drive into Savvy. So I'll underhook, I'm going to pull, step inside, shot putting the arm, collapsing the knee, make sure that my direction's going into him all the way to the finish. One mistake that I see some people do, some people are really comfortable stepping either leg. Some of the dangers I find in stepping with the outside leg when I knee block, I have the underhook here, and I'm going to pull him. He steps. Now if I step this way, I'm allowing my body to kind of sag over, especially if I have a tough guy here who's not really letting me move too much in my underhook. If I step and pull, step again, don't step too much. He takes a small step, and I leave a lot of space here. There's a lot of room, especially if this guy is really good at twisting. Go ahead and twist. He steps in and really off-balances me. If you have really great balance, you're really powerful, you can definitely step with that outside leg if you feel comfortable. But starting off, I would really recommend pulling him, stepping inside the knee, making sure that I'm going to drive into my man, not outside of my man, to where there's space created. Make sure to close the distance. At this point, collapse the knee, shot the arm, drive it all the way into a finish. For more workouts and more exercises, go to www.combatfitness.com.